I found this new kids show I can watch with my baby sister who is only 4 years old. It's called Happy Tree Friends? Yes, you'll hope there is no blood, but...
Oh.
Yeah, this is Happy Tree Friends. Well, today we're gonna go over the top 5 worst deaths in Happy Tree Friends, in my opinion. You can have a different opinion if you want. We're all different. That makes us human. Well, let's get into it firstly. Flaky, from the Royal Flush episode. Well, so Flaky basically goes to the bathroom and Mr. Pickles, being Mr. Pickles. Yeah, and basically violates Flaky until she's been brutally murdered. It's a horror, it's honestly a horrific scene. Sniffles, crazy antics. So in this episode, Sniffles tries to get some of those ants, you know. He's an anteater, it's what he does. So once he's going down there, the ants manage to catch his tongue. And, you know, the ants, you know, being psychotic, they trap his tongue until... And they start basically torturing him. He starts stabbing him, they start doing awful things to him. And it's honestly a horrific scene, until in the end, they just spill gasoline down his tongue, and he ends up exploding. It's honestly horrible. Lifty, see what I found. So, in this episode, basically, Lifty and Shifty steal loads of gold, right? They start, like, from this, like, treasure that they found underwater that they stole from Russell previously. And now, once they get hold of it, you know, all is smooth sailing, right? They're happy. Until they come. Number 2, wishy-washy, Petunia. So Petunia has like a really bad case of OCD, and when she gets all grubby, things start to get out of hand. She constantly tries to clean herself, but never ends up going the same. It's always covered in marks. She tries spraying herself, but that does not work at all. So what does she do? Well, first she just brushes herself very aggressively, which also did not work. And then afterwards, she finds like this little, like, hair thing. She starts cleaning it, but that still doesn't work until she finds a potato peeler. And she uses it to clean herself while laughing insanely. It's honestly awful. I would now like to share some honorable mentions. sniffles. So, it's tongue-in-cheek. Of course it is. Well, this episode, I'm sure half the fan base knows this episode, is the worst episode of Happy Tree Friends. And I agree. Basically, Sniffles creates like this little robot for the ants, and the ants get a hold of it. And they begin torturing Sniffles. And honestly, it's really brutal. They make him do awful things, like for example, shredding his tongue. It's really bad. Thank you for watching. I'll see you soon. Goodbye.